plan for today. I figured, you know, we can start out today by doing some customization. I've unlocked a good amount of points now. So I have about 17,000, whatever that is, the coins. And then we also have 815 for the other one, but that's the 815 is like the buy one. The only reason I got that is because I got the supporter pack, or no, the special edition. So yeah, but I have all these points. I haven't used a single one yet. Like, so in this case, if I wanted this Stitch, since I'm not level 18 yet, I could purchase it with 100 of those, but it's only cosmetic, so it's not a big deal. Same thing with like right eye scar, things like that. So we could, but I'm gonna hold off for right this second.
Behold the light as it casts out all darkness.
I kind of want to get so right, so the voices are team locked, but let's do the footman. Actually, I don't know if I want to do that.
The heathen shall be purified by pain, dashed into. Let's go.
Yeah. Actually, I can't tell if I want to do a knight with a helmet or not. Cause yeah, obviously, like he should have one. But does he look cool without one? Yes. Still. I mean, the Masons, I know these guys.
Drink me in.
This guy looks, let me see what he looks like without the helmet. No helmet. I've been chased after by some people like looking like that.
It is
so maybe. I don't know. Let's try it for now. Whatever. I think what I need to actually do though is change their outfit, which I forgot. So for this guy, right now he has the demigod voice.
I will kill you, your mother, and everyone you've ever loved. Can you not feel death gazing upon
I've
you?
I've never seen so many sons and heirs. Hey,
how
I
you? I'm trying to relax.
High pitched voices are. But it also does fit it, I think, a little bit. Let's go armor set. Let's just spend our points on that. Right now he's just wearing the plain militia. Yeah, the owled militia, I think that's probably best. Although the textures are weird right there, I don't know why. Do we have any other options here? A little bit. Can't really see any of them though, so it's not a big deal. Why does the texture look so weird? Now it looks fine. When he sat down.
Your eyes
deceive
this? You not. I am here in the flesh.
Whoa. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Right now he's wearing the Crusader. Let's go Weathered Axeman. Ooh, that plain Axeman's pretty cool too. One rank away from the next one. That's why it gives them a little bit unique.
Look.
Today I'm going to go... For a lot of these, like when we actually get into a game, I think majority of them, I'm actually going to go more of a, that's special. What is it? Trying to think what the word is. I'm going to go more of a shuffle. That's what I was trying to think. Couldn't remember the word. So I'm going to shuffle my characters a lot more and things like that. Wait, did this guy change his outfit? I could have sworn I had though. Yeah, I had this one unlocked. Okay. I don't know what happened to that, but Vanguard.
Straight on.
armor set. So right now he's wearing the Crusader, which is pretty cool. No. And no, let's stick with the Crusader. We do have the Harnessed Crusader. All those are pretty cool. Three ranks away. Let's go, Harnessed Crusader. Heralding, I think this one actually changes the whole thing. Yeah, it does. So let's see if there's any like really cool ones. That one's interesting. Royal Lion. That one's cool. Let's go this. I don't know if I've ever seen anybody. That one's cool too. Okay. Do we have any different weapons? Could do different weapon looks too. This one has a different look. Oh wait, no, it's just two different weapons. War club and holy water something. Roses. Oh, all of our characters can have roses. Interesting.
Straight on.
Let's check out what this guy's armor set is. Now, a lot of this, I mean, it's not a huge deal right now anyways, because I'll probably end up unlocking new stuff down the line. And then we can always switch to those also. So, I might hold on to the points that I have right now. Just equip these. Just so we have them. I don't know if you actually equip them or not. But, I mean, whatever. I'll take it. Novelty. You get an Argon doll. And a tankard. The tankard's pretty cool.
To battle!
Novelty, roses. Alright, now let's go to Mason side. Roses. You can't just... yeah, it sucks. You have to actually go between each of these. You don't have like an option to like shuffle to the next person or like click a button and it goes to the next one. You have to back out, then you have to
you
go back in.
You are graced by my presence.
It's not too long though. It's not like it's the biggest deal. It's like whatever.
I am here.
Weapons, novelty, roses. Boom. All right, let's jump into our first match for today. So yeah, I've been itching to play more of this. Last night I was playing a little bit before I did a Divinity Original Sin 2 session with the boys, but I didn't stream it because I didn't know how long we were going to be actually on. Hopefully Wednesday, if we do one, then I'll actually stream that one. Because I'll probably be streaming like something else before then.
Lion Spire.
Possibly more Chivalry, Chivalry 2. So we'll see. But last night was the first time I actually went and like was playing a lot of classes a little bit more regularly. I'm going to go, well, that's random. Random team, and then I'm gonna shuffle. I love those explosions. Nice. So I'm playing as this guy. Wait, does it? I don't know which one is. Is this the Vanguard? Does it shuffle your weapons too? I wonder. First kill of the day.
This is giant.
Oh wait, I should probably heal.
Oh, I would miss.
And first death of the day. Game's very loud right now, so I might have to turn that down a little bit. Ah, this is the axe guy. Does it tell you what class I am? I know this is a bad time to do this. Vanguard. I think I was playing as the footman last time. Unless if I'm playing as the footman now, and last time I was playing as the vanguard, I might have deadly. Yeah, because this is my footman character.
Not good. I lost my arm.
Jesus, dude, why is it so loud right now? All right, let's go again. Jesus! Oh my God! I did not know that they had. So what does it, catapults? I didn't know that. Playing as the javelin character now, so this should be fun. Okay, good, 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 good. Nice. Off with his head, dude. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. I got wrecked from behind. Should probably be careful in saying that. Alright, so now we're playing as the knight. Benari? I'll actually play the objective. Because we need to capture this in order to stop them. Plus you get, what, 10 points every second you're standing here or so? Oh wait, am I not on the... Okay. No, I'm still on it. Thought I wasn't for a second.
For Argon!
Apparently the barrels are pretty good. Pretty good weapons. They do a good amount of stunning. You know, if we all just stood here, we might have this. Uh-oh. Here comes one. Damn it. Jeez, dude. Yo, trumpet. Would miss. Alright, stay in the objective.
Wake up!
Get up, fella! Wake up! Oh God. Just took an arrow to the arm. Damn, son. I keep forgetting. So if you do a down swing and look down, then it'll hit it faster. Oh, dude. Oh, man, sorry. Wow. Actually, not too bad on the leaderboard right now. For now, at least. Oh, no. Cancel. Oh my God, I almost went for the wrong dude.
Oh, God.
Axe unlocked. Nice.
Oh, no.
He ran in front of me. This is my first day.
Double.
That hurt.
Jeez.
I didn't know where that was coming from, to be honest. Oh, press L to change class weapon while in a match. Well, now we know. I was wondering what you actually have to, like, if there was a key bind or not, but now we know. That's cool. Take that. Just got wrecked there. Nice. I think the front of his sword just hit him and killed him.
Where'd he go?
God, I hit that guy twice. I need to get away from him. Do I have two weapons? Oh, you get throwing knives with this? That's sick. Who am I? I'm the knight? Take that.
No!
Saw that coming. Jeez. I don't like how I blocked that, to be honest. What?
Defend the gatehouse banners.
Good weather.
What's going on? I'm not much. I've got nothing to say to the likes of hello.
I have a bunch of javelin. Let's see how this works out. Thanks for that back. No! Sir, give me that back! It's in your head! Really? Ouch, ouch, wait, no! Walks right into that. Push! I can't get through! Oh god, that's dangerous. Damn it. Nice. Yeah, walk right into it. Somebody walk into it. Somebody's about to walk into it. Oh my god, there's so many. Get back here, you! Oh no! Damn. There's too many people on it. I think we broke it. Oh my god. We're all trying to get more. There it is. Yo, what's going on, Living Legend? Damn. That is a battle right there. Holy crap. No way. Oh shit. Never played Chivalry, but I played Mordow and liked it. Apparently I've never played Mordow, but I know a lot of people love that too, and apparently I've heard that Mordow is more of a more hardcore, like can be a little bit harder than this, but Chivalry 2 is very cool in itself as well, so it's been awesome so far. Damn. Headshot. Oh no, I'm dead. Yeah, this game has the most fire I've seen so far. Somebody just commented that. And as I spawned a archer. You know what? Going up there is probably a genius idea. Hold up a minute here. I haven't played as an archer for a while now. As long as I can hit my shots. the thing. I haven't hit a single person yet. Are you serious? How is this missing, dude? Is the range, like, not actually real? That looks like it should hit. What the hell, dude?
No shot left.
Give me arrows. I wonder if these times was really this chaotic. Oh, I'm sure, dude. I'm sure it was like, probably even more, you know? Especially if they're in the middle of battle, it had to be. All right, I'll put it down. Defend the gate. Not over yet. Somebody said GG. It's not over yet. It's not over until it's over. Nice. Well, the objective failed is not nice, but the other thing is nice to kill.
Defend the trebuchets. They must remain firing upon their ships.
Oh god, oh god. Come on, man. They're all right there. Oh no! I'm on fire. Wait! Wait! No, no. Well, glad I wasn't alive then, because I would be completely useless and the first one dead. I feel like a lot of people probably would be, to be honest. Well, you know, that too. Oh, oh my god. Hey, no, 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 no. Damn.
For God's sake. Here they come and here they go.
What? I'm thinking of buying something, but I don't know if it's worth it. Any, what's that? What are you planning on buying? Oh, whoops. God. AirPods Pro. You know what's funny? I was literally just looking at some AirPods. Yeah, sound quality wise, they're decent. My girlfriend got some
Jesus, dude, we're about to die. Hold on.
Jeez! Oh my god, dude. So many people just went flying. Holy crap. My god. We actually do anything with these? Oh shit. Literally one hit me. But yeah, they're decent. If you really want them, then honestly, yeah, why not? You know? But the only thing is you can get like, you can still get like good headphones. It's all about like your, oh God. It's all about like your idea of headphones. Like they're still decent though. I've actually been debating about getting some, but for other reasons, I was going to do it for the mic, but apparently it's not as good. And I do have like a cheap pair that's like similar to them.
That hurt.
Damn. I could have saved them, but I failed. Me after this. Alright, 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Just need to defend it. Oh god. No! It's gonna try to throw that at the ground. That would have been sick. Seven seconds. I'm gonna go on right as it's ending.
Brothers, we have won! The Mason Navy is in retreat!
I don't know why it flickers like that. It's only when it's in the menu. Or while it's loading, dude. I don't understand. It's doing it right now. Look away, chat. I don't know if it's a VRAM issue or what. Because it doesn't do it outside. I do have new
Battle of Wardenclay
RAM cards coming in. Two 16 gigabyte ones that I'll be swapping to. Once they do come in, but hold on for one sec. All right, I'm back, chat. So let's jump into the next game. Probably gonna be eating here in a little bit. I'm eating some dinner, but we'll see how far we get. And then I'll take like a good break. One earplugs that isn't wired. Wired sucks, yeah. Especially today, when like you're moving around and everything. The only thing that I do like wireless is earphones or earbuds, headphones that go to your phone. Everything else, I prefer wired. And of course, well, VR, but I don't really have a wireless VR headset. Coxwell. Switch to Mason. Shuffle. All right. Here we go. Jeez. We got him good, boys. Oh god. Wait. Wait. Jump! Jump! Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna go well. Tried getting out of there. I did try. Got him. Damn. That was actually a decent shot, in my opinion. Fish posh. God damn it. I would just hit my teammate. I fired at my teammate again. It is a little bit disorienting each time that you change teams, because it's not the only thing that that's an indication of what team you're on. It, well, obviously the thing in the bottom left, but also the little green dot above their head. So I need to remember we're shooting at the blue, even though this round we were literally playing as the red. I mean, shooting it. Killing the red, whatever. Words are tough. Nice. Are these guys enemies? Like, do we want to kill them? Go! Steal the gold! Steal the gold! Resupply.
The town is almost completely looted.
I'm on fire. I don't know if there's got to be a way that you can get off fire.
It won't happen again.
That hurt. Is it like stop, drop, and roll? Maybe if you stand still, it'll burn out faster. God damn it. There's so many right there, and all I'm hitting is friendlies. Took a crossbow shot to the knee. Nice.
Onward, the enemy has fallen back to the market.
Onwards. Steal the loot. Great, dude. That was great. He threw whatever that... Oh, shit. Well, I see why I died instantly there. Why am I playing as a crossbow guy again? I have it on shuffle.
Ah, good.
No! Oh my god. I saw that coming. Jeez, dude. Alright, give me somebody else. Thank you. I don't think I switched to this weapon, but apparently I did. Who am I playing as? Yeah, see, apparently I did. But I thought I didn't.
This is not good.
Decapitated. You win some, you lose some, eh? This guy picked up.
You've heard of me, no doubt. Yes, drink me in.
Oh my god. God damn.
Well done. We've cleared an area of loot. Now it's intense. What the hell? Did I just fall? Look at that battle, man. That one I'll play as for now. Jeez.
What? What? Thank you. What just happened? Right in the back. Kill the soldiers. Take a fish. I'm gonna get somebody with the fish. Got him. Wow. I can't swap my weapon back. Oh. Damn. I'll give Pretty Rick a commendation for that. I don't think I've ever played on the team that gets attacked right here and spawns as like the people. That was a good match. I really don't know. It's only when the game is loading that it flickers like this. All right, chat. Dinner is just about ready. So I'm going to go eat real quick and look that up. And then once I get back, then we'll go ahead and continue. So from now until then, I'm going to play some music. And then once I get back, then... Well, yeah, we'll see. So, be right back in a little bit here. Yeah, what's going on, Ben? I'll be back in a few minutes. I'm just gonna go eat something real quick, and then we'll continue all that stuff. So, I will be back.
For the stars, traveling so far. I'm not afraid to die.
You're a rolling stone, but I'm a cannonball. times we had. I see it now, I see it now. Real love, now I'll break through to show to you that I'm more good than I am bad. I'll work it out, I'll work it out.
We'll be right back.
What is going on, chat? I'm gonna close that out. Hold on one sec. Let's see if I can fix this real quick. Ever since I reinstalled Windows, now my like one display is messed up. I'm seeing if I can fix that real quick. Now once that's good, if it's good, we'll jump back in. All right, chat, we are just about good in like 30 seconds here. All right. Here we go. Let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Wait, why is it? Oh, I know. Never mind. Hold on one sec. Hello? I think. Yeah, this Discord opened up on the wrong screen. Alright, now I need to display this, one sec, throw this over to that guy. Oh, something just changed, I think. See if it flickers once we get into a game. I had my OBS on normal priority, but I think I've hopefully maybe changed it. I used to be on high, but I had to reinstall everything. But anyways, we are back. Sorry about that, but we're back into a game. Hopefully everything goes goes a little bit better here, and yeah, we'll see. All right. We're the blue team right now. Let me turn it back up. Let's go to 50. Gets a little loud, but that's all right. Nice. Damn.
That's enough. Put them down!
I'll take that. Oh shit.
I'll do you for that.
Sometimes I feel like my...
For the cross and
it won't work.
My aim is a little... Like, look at that. Sensitivity is so high, but sometimes it can actually help, I think. Do we have bandages anywhere at all? Oh, shh. Well, don't use that on yourself. I'm gonna try this in third person for a second. Stay in Vanguard. I've been enjoying it as this character, so let's see. Their person is pretty interesting. You definitely have a lot better field of view. Look at that. Well, which is kind of to be expected. Sir humps a lot. Damn. I feel like I can judge the attacks a little bit better too. What?
They have only 30 troops left.
Yeah. Yo, what's going on, Jigoku?
Slaughter the cowardly archers. They are down to 10 troops.
Alright, we're down to, wow, holy crap, we're actually I must have joined this game like in progress, but we are doing pretty good right now. Oh, except for when I hit my teammates. They all just lost their weapons. Yes, absolutely. Nothing much, nothing much. You're having a bloody good time, I see. Indeed.
The slaughter of Coxwell.
I might have actually fixed it. Doesn't seem to be, so long as I don't jinx it, it doesn't seem to be flickering. The priority isn't running as high as it's supposed to. Attack!
Slaughter these traitors in their own fields!
Kill them! Nice. I actually like third person. It's pretty cool. It's not bad. Although first person is looks really good too. Oh, he got so lucky right there.
I can't.
I don't have any more bandages. Damn. Let's stay Vanguard for now. I don't really like the War Club, but because this one has so much more damage. Executioner Axe, that one will be cool once we unlock that. This guy just killed his teammate, I'm pretty sure. Off with his head. Well, actually, that was his helmet. Kind of saw that coming. It's weird, it gets inverted. The camera gets inverted when you die. So like, actually, I don't know if it does or not.
Yes, drink me in.
Drink me in. We almost missed it so bad.
Destroyed.
Oh shit. Oh no! My arm! My leg! This guy just shoot himself? I wish you could see what weapons you have better. Still don't know what the mallet does. Take my flower. Sir, take my flower.
Distressing.
Oh god. That was almost a big mistake. What? You just disappeared. Get over here. Wow, he's actually killing me. Oh my god. Oh my god. GG, dude. GG. Oh, I should have commended him. He actually did pretty good there. I don't know, I'm starting to think of maybe going back to first person. We'll see though, we'll see. Maybe we'll do like one match, third person. Oh, that was a good one. Good fight, dude. Good fight.
This is upsetting.
This is upsetting. Dude, I cannot get over how brutal this game is and how much I love it for that. It says enemy. Slaughter the peasants. They're not even defending them. Oh god. Wait. 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 No. Damn. Well, that hurt.
It's not polite to stare, but I understand. Well then, bend your knee, show some respect.
You can't even tell that guy is blue. Of how much blood he had there. Damn.
Even if I were to fall, take a moment to collect yourself. Soon you will you. A mere mortal would dare even enter my realm. You've got balls, that's for sure.
Nice burn. Definitely feel like it's so much easier playing third person. Oh shit. Davy Jones. Damn. Shit.
I cannot.
Covered in blood right now. Steal the gold. Yeah, let's go. Go help them with the objective. I couldn't tell if they got my head there or if just my arm. I think it was just my arm.
Be festive. We have won again. Hit hard back there, didn't you?
Alright, dude. Your boy is back out.
Take out the scout! Oh, I got it! Capture
the Adaptian supply! The town is on
the other way!
Looted.
All enemy stockpiles are to come with us.
Nice. Oh, off of my head. My goonie. No. Oh, they just got so lucky. GG, GG. To the head. Steal the gold. Wow, we have 30 seconds. Oh crap. I thought we stole all of it. Oh shoot, sorry. Shit, shit, shit. I'll give it a commendation. No!
Dressing with that.
last second. GG. GG.
Lionspire.
The fall of Lionspire.
Let's see which team we're on. We're on Agatha. Can I switch? Can I switch? Quick. Yes. Wait, why am I injured?
We do this together, men. We shall pass.
Masons, secure the beach and bring the battering rams to the gate.
Such an epic intro. That was close. Crap. GG, man. GG. That guy just wrecked me. Devastator. All right, let's go back to shuffle. That was so, like, anticlimactic. It just, like, tapped them and killed them. That sword is so... it's a very long sword, is what I was about to say.
Pushing. Push. Push the battle ram.
Oh shit. Right on the back of the head.
Ouch! Flee, mortals!
Damn, that guy jumped and that was pretty sick too. I've been making so many clips here. Oh my god. Poor guy.
I don't think so. Just dreadful.
Jeez. Got ganked. Not bad on the leaderboard though. Fourth place, fourth, fifth. How does this work? Oh, okay. So it does give you a ADS. Wonder if now we'll like do better.
Christ!
Ouch. Bane Axe increased. Yeah, this one right here is sick. The two axes. Oh my god. Literally bullying. Oh god. You know what? Take this. Oh, shit.
This is.
No! GG. Let's try to pick up, Yeah, playing third person is pretty cool. I actually really enjoy it. Come on, fire at me. Alright, you got me. You got me. That guy looks sick. Really?
This is.
I am going to go back to this guy.
Well fought. Their gate is in ruins. Soldiers, capture the town square in the name of Auric.
That's about enough.
God. Dead. Rotube. Yield by Boomer's Galore. GG, Boomers. Are these enemies? Yes, they are. Poor peasant. We just miss at each other 10 times. Dude, going for the feet. Well played. Once we get close, I'll do the horn. Now. Ouch. Happening. He actually blocked that.
There is more glory to win.
Brother!
For the red and black! I was trying to heal him.
Up and into the frame.
His arm! How are you a lot? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Keep it up! We've nearly taken the town square!
Oh god. Get
this
up, get
no
up.
Time to rest.
We have taken the town square! Valoric! Casas! Break the enemy spirit by striking their banners from the walls!
Nothing doing.
Ah, oh, shit.
I am ready to win more glory. Being strong is never.
Yeah, that was a little too ballsy of me.
I cannot.
I have a box. Here's my box. Take my box. Oh, shit.
I cannot.
Ouch. Gonna try to pick up that barrel. The box is back. That was chaos. I did not mean to beg. No! Oh, geez. Wow, good trade. Got two of us. I'll use it once we get closer. Go, go, go! 3, 2, 1. Oh!
must pass safely through the strait.
Damn, GG. Mendum. Nice! I got him! Good stuff. Ouch. Wow, second place? What the hell? Oh my god. What is flying around there? Are those flags? That's pretty cool. The explosions are so dramatic. I love it every single time. Why are these two fighting each other when they're the same team? Stop, drop, and roll. So good. Oh, there's four of them. I'd never realized that. I only thought that there was like two of them. Nice. It's still flickering. Why? I think there's something with the cable. I'm gonna see if I have another HDMI cable.
The Battle of Warden Glade.
It's only when it's loading though, which is the weird part. Run this real quick.
Look to the men standing by you today. These are your brothers, not by birthright, but by shared belief. That man is not born into his position. Look across.
He wasn't ready. What's happening? Why do we all look up? Damn. Ouch.
Cannot tell.
Nice. GG. He got me good there. Oh, whoops, sorry.
For the Iron Fist!
Oh my god. What a distraction. Oh, damn it. Meat man balls. Lobo rank increased. Wasn't smart anyways, for me at least, my side of it wasn't the best. At least I made one last move before I died. But I'm gonna see if it's anything to do with this chat. Oh god. Let's see if that helps at all. I made some minor changes. Ouch.
I don't think so.
Good hit. There you go. Damn it. That guy's almost dead. Kill him. He's on the ground. He's still crawling. Can't heal. No. Oh, there we go.
That hurt.
I'm burnt. Counter feints.
We have only 30 troops left.
Once we get closer. Closer. And now. Nice. That was cool right there. That was actually like pretty cinematic. Kill two people and then all of a sudden my arm gets chopped off and straight to the ground.
We only have 30 troops left.
Who dares oppose me?
Aw, I was trying to give him flowers. The Siege of Rubel. All right, I'm gonna leave this match because there's some fuckboys in here, and they're annoying. Some children. Actually, no. There's some children in there. All right, on to the next one. That's pretty cool though. Like, I like everything we've been doing so far here. It's been fun. I can't wait to see more maps added to this and like
the slaughter of Coxwell.
The ladder. However, many updates there are. Apparently, there's a decent thing out there too. What's it called? Sorry, I'm drawing a blank. ADHD kicking in. There's a decent roadmap. Here we go. Yes, dude. I love playing as the Masons. It's so good.
Infantry, burn the village and slaughter the peasants.
Doing kicks is like actually really useful too. Yo, what's going on, Victor Reznov? How's it going? Welcome. Isn't that the guy from now tell me if I'm wrong, but isn't that the guy from Call of Duty? Is that you? Victor? Brother! Oh my god. Off goes my arm again. Let's go primary and secondary. That, yeah. Let's try this. Victor Reznov. Burn the village. And we got wrecked.
We've sent half of the hell. Let's do the rest.
They just get kicked in the face. Dude, some of these are too comical. Oh my god. Knocked down. Gain X rank increased.
Torch this village. Mason smashed down the gate with your village has been destroyed.
More.
Not good.
You just roll. Nice.
Prophecy.
took the
The gate is nearly destroyed. Into the city and loot their valuables. The city gate.
Point order.
Ouch. Steal the gold. All right, they're all up here. Let's go back. So clean. He just sliced him in half. Ah! I have the gun! Haha, I put the gold in there anyways. So brutal. It's glorious. A week from tomorrow, Dungeons and Dragons drops, which I'm pretty excited for. That a little bit overkill, but that works. Oh, GG. My head's by my elbow.
The town is almost completely looted.
Wow, why is he so fast? They came flying back at me. Got him. Place. I think I definitely like the axe more still. The axe damage is like, it's too good. Nice.
That hurt.
Go, go, go. Take the loot. The loot. Give me the loot. Give me the loot. Give me the loot. I think it's dropping frames. Ouch.
Onward! The enemy has fallen back to the market!
That was rude, but fair. Oh no. Ouch.
Dressing.
The Marty McFly. Funny name. Nice arm. Good shot. Damn, dude. Holy crap. Okay.
Well done. We've cleared an area of loot.
You would attempt to destroy a work of art.
Was he playing a... Holy crap, dude. What the hell is going on there? My God. I'm going to try it. Let's give it a shot. They each get worse, but the attack is higher. The attack range is higher. Damage gets worse, but attack range gets higher. Sorry, that's what I'm trying to say. Words are tough. What? No! God damn it, Switch MD.
It is I! Your eyes deceive you not.
Their soldiers are making a pile of
nice.
Loot. Nice. Finish them! Captured. For Morik!
Damn. Good on him, man. That was actually pretty good. This guy's about to get wrecked. He has no idea, too. They're right behind him. I shall make it so. He tried throwing something at him. Press left alt to change the initial direction. Help.
Who dares oppose me?
This is my realm!
This is a long ass weapon that guy's got. Did get a good amount of hits with that long ass sword though. GG. We run this again, chat?
Lion Spire.
Spire is held by rebels sympathetic to Argon's cause. They are bombarding our ships from the trebuchets overlooking the channel. We must capture the city square and assault the battery of trebuchets. Only then may we proceed to Gallen Court for the order.
Patience, secure the
peace. I wasn't ready. I was ordering an HDMI cable. Now I'm ready though. Sorry.
Up and into the fray.
No!
Oh, gravity!
I love watching this sometimes. Some of this stuff is hilarious. Dude, the decapitations and like all that, like when it actually happens, like mid battle and stuff, holy crap, it is some funny moments sometimes. Oh. I just want to be able to throw like a grenade sometimes and just watch them all explode.
Oh!
Oh my god! So good, dude. We all just went what? Wait a minute. Whoa, there's somebody that just went flying. Oh my god, they're jumping on it. They're jumping on it and getting thrown across. That is funny. Holy crap. Fire me. Me next. Go, go, go. That's great. Damn, damn, Jesus Christ. That's sick. I'd get the game just to do that. There goes a barrel. Just got impaled. You could have saved my life,
but you did not. You let us fail.
It's okay. I failed plenty of other people too. I know what it's like. Yes, I understand. Failure is inevitable, especially when you have teammates such as us.
Throw me.
Keep pushing the ram. Wait. Toss me. Oh god, I can't. All right, whatever. All right, Vanguard rank increased. Executioner has axe unlocked. Oh my god. That's probably the same one that just... Oh my god. That's great, dude. Holy crap. Again! Oh my god. Dude, the body's going flying up into the air. Probably one of the best parts. That guy is... Talk about drip. He's got medieval drip.
Soldiers, capture the town.
This guy just fell into the fire. Ouch. Geth Prime, that's great. That's funny. Oh my god. The Geth are invading.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
That's about enough.
God, I almost had that too. Jesus. Guy has an anvil. Oh my God. That was kind of anticlimactic. After this match is over, then I'm gonna do randomize, or well, maybe I'll start random again. Happened to me. I'm gonna shuffle. It's almost 9 o'clock. Probably going to hop off around 9:30, and then I did shuffle and I still spawned as this guy. I'm gonna try to go to the gym tonight. It's been a while since I've gone.
Just dreadful.
Even though my eyes are really tired. Thank you, teammate. Oh my God, dude, what the hell? The one time I'm running forward and he swipes like that, and then I turn, and then all of a sudden he's like, nope.
Just dreadful.
He's dancing. Look at the chaos. Did he just dab? I think that guy just dabbed.
This is not good, dreadful.
Oh my God, I almost fell.
I don't think so.
Ouch. Oh, now I changed weapons. Oh no, now I'm playing as the other guy. Why does this one... See, this one changed weapons again. Unless if shuffle randomly shuffles your weapons as well. I think my thing bugged. I didn't get a single, like, attack there. I, like, bonus points thing. Friendly or hostile. I took out the flower and got on one knee.
We have destroyed all of them.
Oh, dude, that was pretty good.
Destroy those double ships. Our navy must pass safely through the strait.
I would even wow, so yeah, it literally randomizes all your weapons. Cause now I have the sword and the other thing. That's cool though. Ouch. I think that's broken. Ouch! Fire! Ouch!
My paint and the land is my canvas.
You dare challenge me? You must be dreaming. Wake
why?
God, just another being who fears me.
Good timing. Gets explode. Oh my god, I can't get over this game enough. It's too good.
Distressing.
Ouch. So the fastest way to put out a fire is by not water, but using a bandage. That seems to be the way.
Could have went better.
Every last Egypt archer.
Off your feet and off your arse.
Grab some more arrows.
This is bad. Very bad.
The enemy archers must die.
I need more ammo.
This is...
Crossbow. Yes. GG.
Is free to pass.
For the red and black.
Oh God, it's even worse. I don't understand why it gets this like this.
The Battle of Wardenglade.
Look about you. Take it all in, every last detail. Your grandchildren will want to hear everything about this day. For they will want to tell their grandchildren about the day you drove the traitorous Mason Worms back into the dirt! Forward!
Enemy team!
Oh my God. Humble Hubie. I've been, alright, I'll just say, I've been thinking about changing my, not my name, but my, my game display name, and adding the TV in it, because I've been hearing good things recently with people that have it, since I actually stream, like, it kind of makes sense. So there's always so many people out there that have TV in their name, but then you never see them actually stream. But I don't know. I know it's kind of cheesy, but at the same time, it helps with a little bit with discoverability. And like, who knows? Like, maybe you'll get into somebody's game that's somebody big, and they'll check out your stream that has TV in it. Who knows? Kind of like free promotion too.
You can't fight lying on your back. Thanks. Now let's get back to it. Bullet.
Nice. Alright, give me an actual weapon, please. Ah! GG. Hey, that guy looks like... That guy actually looks pretty sick. God, what the hell? That was a crossbow. Nice, we got the land. Oh yeah. I actually like this one.
Sod my ass.
Kill him! I keep hitting my teammate. Oh shit. Ah! No! No! Well, we tried.
That's enough.
DEF commands you. Nice. Oh wow, that's cool. It tells you when they command you. I think that's the first time I've got one. Honestly, you should just commend everybody. Whatever. Give them that XP. Nice.
That was close.
Stop those bows!
Kill those bowmen!
Come on. Yo, recovery. Oh my God.
For the blue and gold.
Holy crap, not dude. Happening. That was actually sick.
Trying to find a group of people. No! Off with my head. I meant to commend that guy. Yeah, I'm just gonna start commending everyone that gets kills. Whatever. If it helps them, might as well, right? Nice. I think this is my least favorite looking character.
Still, you're pissing your britches.
Only 20 Masons troops remain. We have only 30 troops left.
Probably be able to get like one or two more games depending on the length. We'll see.
They are down to 10 troops left.
They are down to 10 troops left. Siege of Rubdhelm.
The Siege of Rubdhelm.
Rubdhelm. After weeks.
Let's see. This one's pretty cool. If I'm on the whatever I am, I'm gonna try to switch. Yeah.
Go forth and quash this pathetic rebellion. Masons, we must stop those siege towers.
I needed that arm. I am invincible. Behold power incarnate.
God. Just another being who fears me.
Darth Gerber. Bieber. I really liked that name that said, Geth Prime. Thought that one was the best. Oh no, it's moving. Oh my God. This is going to be a rough one. Nice.
I have nothing left.
God damn it.
Follow me.
It won't work.
Ouch! Ow!
Fair enough. Is there a way? I keep seeing some people like auto commend people. Unless if that's just like a not a thing. Alcoholic muffins. Look at them go. The one guy stopped. Oh my god, dude. He stopped and the rest of them couldn't walk up. That's funny. Oh my god. I changed the same. Sneaky snooper. Oh my god. Who else is gonna fall in?
Behold! Greatness approaches! Ah, I welcome the pain. See if you can bring any. God,
you just fools, another they have nearly taken control of our walls.
Nice.
Polish! The Agathians have taken the walls! Protect the camp for the order!
Jeez, dude.
By many, loved by few, but known by all.
How we doing here? Eh, we're leveling up some. Execute.
God.
Oh my God. Right up behind me and smack on the head. Shuffle knights. Unite. I really can't put down and that thing like close at all. Alright, let's keep going. Hey Peter Lion, thank you for the file there. Appreciate that. How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Brothers!
Get up! You don't want to miss what I do next! You shall not fall! There's more glory to win!
Being strong is... That's about enough!
Being strong is... That's about enough!
You may feel secure. Your champion has arrived. You cannot hurt me without my permission.
Another one up. Oh God. Oh no, 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 no. Oh God, run, run, run. Run! Ouch. Oof. Damn. Clean off of his head. That armor looks pretty sick.
The siege ramps have almost reached the walls.
4v1, that's not fair. This guy over here with a giant stick.
I'm hated by many.
but known by all.
I have come to deliver the wow. It's not easy being me, but it is fun to watch people try.
That was sick. I can't. I was trying to. That tank hit right there was pretty gnarly.
You can't spell awesome without me.
Defend the courtyard!
Defend the courtyard. These things are something else. I'll try doing this. What's up? 1, 2, 3.
Gramercy!
The poet! Just dreadful.
They have seized the courtyard. Fall back inside the castle. In the name of Parry, guard the heir to the throne!
Protect the Wait, is somebody actually him? Yeah, it's the number one person on the team. That's pretty cool. Yes, an arrow. Yeah. Which one? July 8th. Yeah. The Thursday night. Okay.
your flesh wounds.
Ouch! There's fire everywhere! Damn, they're getting good hits on him. We have to survive another 2 minutes and we're already getting overrun. It's kind of bad. What team damage? By what? Are you serious? Oh my god, every single shot. GEC. That was a GG though. What a game. This game is definitely something else. But it's fun. It's just solid fun. I don't know if I'll play it again tomorrow night. It depends on how I feel. Tonight I kind of towards the end I was kind of like it's fun, but I don't